पूर्वकालवाचकव्ययं द्वयम्. फर्स्ट इज त्वान्तरचना. फर्स्ट वी विल सी त्वान्तरचना. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज रामः शालां गच्छति. रामः वर्गं प्रविशति. राम गोज़ टू स्कूल. राम एंटर्स द क्लासरूम. अत्र एकः एव कर्ता रामः. क्रियापदद्वयं गमनक्रिया प्रवेशक्रिया. चिल्ड्रन हियर सब्जेक्ट इज राम एंड एक्शंस आर टू गमनक्रिया एंड प्रवेशक्रिया. फर्स्ट ही गोज टू स्कूल देन ही एंटर्स क्लासरूम. द एक्शन ऑफ गोइंग वॉज डन बिफोर दैट्स व्हाई गच्छति इज पूर्वकालवाचकम क्रियापदम. फॉर मेकिंग त्वांत फॉर्म वी विल यूज गमगच्छ धातु प्लस त्वा प्रत्यय एंड द फॉर्म विल बी गत्वा. द आंसर विल बी रामः शालां गत्वा वर्गं प्रविशति. व्हाट विल बी द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस. After going to school, Ram enters classroom. Now we will see next sentence. Maithili pustikayam likhati. Tat paschat prashnam pruchhati. It means Maithili writes in the book, in the notebook. Afterwards, she asks questions. Now here subject is Maithili and actions are two. The action of writing was done before and then she asked questions. So to make the form, to make twant form, we will take root of first verb. First verb is likhati. The root is likha plus we will add itva. Children, sometimes itva is added and sometimes tva is added. By practice you will understand. There is no fixed rule for it. So likha plus tva, likha plus itva will be likhitva. Now the answer will be Maithili pustikayam likhitva prashnam pruchhati. It means after writing in the notebook, Maithili asks questions. Children, on the right hand side, one note is given to you, avadheyam. It means when we change the sentence, means while making twant and 11th form, what we will do at that time? Tadnantaram, tatah, cha, atha, anantaram, tatpashchat, all these words will be dropped. And noun and pronoun used in the second sentence will be dropped while preparing answer. At that time we will drop all these words. Now we will see 11th rachana. Nirajah vargam pravishati tadnantaram asane upavishati. It means Niraj enters classroom. Afterwards he sits on the chair or bench. Here the subject is one, Nirajah. Actions are two, pravishati and upavishati, enters and sits. Now the last verb will be as it is and the first verb will be changed in 11th form. Here pravishati, in this pravishati, pra is upsarga and visha is dhatu. Whenever there is upsarga before dhatu, at that time we will use lep pratyay. Okay, children? When there is no prefix, at that time we will use tva pratyay. And if there is upsarga before dhatu, at that time we will use lep pratyay. Now we will make lebanta form. Upsarga is pra plus visha dhatu plus lep pratyay, form will be pravishya. Now the sentence will be nirajaha vargam pravishya asane upavishati. After entering in the class, Niraj sits on the bench. Next sentence, Bharati asane upavishati pustikayam likhati cha. Bharati sits on the bench and writes in the notebook. Here subject is Bharati, actions are two. First action will be, means first verb will be changed in 11th form. And the last verb will be as it is. While changing, we will drop this cha which is given here. We will drop that word. Here, prefix is upa, visha is dhatu. That's why we will use lep pratyay, because there is upsarga. Upa plus vish plus lep pratyay, upavishya. Now the answer will be Bharati asane upavishya pustikayam likhati. After sitting on the bench, Bharati writes in the notebook.